Alright guys, welcome back. And yeah, I figured we'd lose that. Maybe we'll wait until that... until these shocks go away. All right, here we go. We'll wait for the next one. Again. We want it there. All right, hopefully we can hurry up. We just had to time it right. Yep, that wasn't right. Good, I guess. Nope, of course I messed it up. This will take several tries. Oh, this one isn't gonna kill me at all. Feels like we're getting close to the end, but I don't think we still got a couple more videos to go. I'm gonna check the right side, nothing there. Somehow we didn't drown there. All right, this game likes using those. We got time to sprite. Not die. Unless I have to find something to like hold the lever to the left. If you call it the lever, I don't know. Dog shit. There'll be like five of them waiting for me. This is the second. We probably have to hit the switch first, and then for some reason we'll have to be here to not drown or something. I don't know. This whatever thing's gonna kill us. Okay. That was not what I was expecting. Maybe this does something to it, I don't know. Maybe we were supposed to trap it, I guess. And I did it in the wrong order, probably. Yeah. Of course I waited too long. Okay, here we go, hopefully. She's gonna kill us. Alright, here we go. I see a ladder we probably have to drop down at some point. Or we just climb up it, like a normal person. Thought this would be a little more obvious what to do here. Alright, here we go. It almost got me. Okay. I guess I have to jump somewhere. Yeah, I'm not seeing where to jump to. Yeah, I don't see anything. Unless that's supposed to attract whatever's in the water. Maybe that's what we do, I don't know, I'll see. No, apparently not. Alright guys, I'll have to figure this one out in the next video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you then. Bye guys.